Hello, in this video, we will review how to record a public alert in HMIS. Recording a public alert allows users to notify their agency or other agencies about a participant's situation or need. To record a public alert, you will first go into the participant's profile. In our case, we will go into ISID's profile. Then, click on the Notes tab. In the Public Alerts section, select Add Alert. Then, enter the public alert title, the agency, which will automatically be generated, and the expiration date. Please note the public alert warning banner that appears on the participant's profile will disappear after this date. The date can be changed by editing the alert under the Notes tab. Next, enter the note in the text box. For example, the participant is aggressive when referred to by their last name. You have the option to make the alert private. Sliding the private toggle to the right will make the public alert only visible to staff members in your agency. Not sliding the toggle to the right will make the public alert visible to all agencies. In our case, we will not slide the toggle to the right, making it public to all agencies. Finally, click on Add Record to save the public alert. You can verify the public alert is visible by clicking on the participant's profile, and you should see it. By completing this process, you will have successfully recorded a public alert in HMIS. Thank you for watching.